Confusion and the expression of feelings and attitudes is a constant in everyone's life. Especially when we talk about a group of youngsters. Their joy is singular. Their energy captivating. As well as their sensitivity and sadness. Love Academy is a fresh, modern, fun, and deep story. The relationships between the young friends is intense. That is the case of Patty, Connie, Maria, Julia, Rosalia, Fernanda, Raúl, Víctor, Alan, El Tato, and El Negro. Boys and girls so different from each other that will make them experience crazy adventures and mad love stories. Joining their lives through their musical studies. The siblings, Raúl, Patty, and Víctor, decide to leave their small town to find great adventures in the city. They seek shelter with their uncle José Luis, a loner, turning this story from a teenage adventure to a lesson about family that grows together and finds its way based on fraternal love. Raúl and Víctor are pursuing a dream to become the best singers. Music is their main thrust, a feeling that has run through their veins since they were born. The music college will be the place where they will have to prove if they have the talent and the strength to succeed. Patty, the enthusiastic sister, will try to start a new life with them, giving as much love as a mother would. The boys will take care of Patty, guarding her from Alan, the college stud whose main goal is to conquer her. Connie is a beautiful but spoiled girl, and even though her father is the college dean, she always gets things her way, doing what she wants and dating whomever she likes. She has set her eyes on Raúl, and she's determined to become his girlfriend or his worst nightmare. When Raúl finds his real love in Maria, a humble young girl who loves music as much as he does, will Raúl and Maria's love be capable of withstanding Connie's approaches? Meanwhile, Fernanda falls for Víctor. She is a young girl that will show him that fun can be mixed with maturity and responsibility. Until Julia appears, a seductive new age girl that will show him paradise through her liberal ideas. Rosalia will find in college a group of friends that will help her seek her dream of fame, a dream that most of them share. This is the group of friends that will live countless adventures, achievements and deceptions that will make us appreciate youth again. Love Academy is a story full of love and adventures that involves young and not so young people, eager to enjoy and share all kinds of experiences. Their whole life is ahead, but not everything is fun. And even though love is usually there, doubts will prevail. What will happen with the future of these music students? Who will continue their love story? Who will get brokenhearted on the way? Love Academy is a compound of love, craving, and daily adventures. A vibrant, exciting, and intense vision, as much as any youngster's life is. Definitely a real and fun story that will shake the youth in our hearts.